All right, hello everyone. We're back. So, after what, 3 years, maybe more, part six is right now because Puppy Fu wants to see Pops part six. So now we're back in level nine, and we'll see how we do.
Last time
we were at level eight. So now we're in level nine. So the girls are actually with me. They want me to record it. So I'm gonna try to get through the stage as smooth as possible without any hiccups. And if you hear them talking or running through, I apologize in advance. And
Alex,
there we go.
If you can hear me, I'm in.
Any of those Evo freaks left to test on. He's better be sure he's got what he needs.
And when he's done with them, if any survive, what happens to them?
I don't think survival is part of the program.
So they have nothing to do with us. We are just going through. As you can see, this game, I mean, maybe it's because I got a new TV. This looks drastically better than last time I played it. So I'm just gonna pump this through. And I'm gonna jump down here. And get up. And so technically speaking,
Alex,
we go here, go back here.
They were holding prisoners here in the past. I think they were experimenting on them. It's a child's teddy bear.
It's a teddy bear.
It looks like it was loved.
It's probably mine. I just don't remember it. So you hear that noise? Puppy Fu's playing toy. Sean. Yeah. Alright. I remember 3 years ago when I got stuck. I forgot that I can slow time jump and make it a higher jump. So I'm gonna do that right now. Slow time. Oops. It's still out. Alright, let me try it again. Maybe I need to do this. That. There we go. Back here. Now this is the part where this comes in handy. We can see what happened in the past, because what happened is there are at least three enemies. Two with guns, one with, oops. Okay, never mind. Let me see if I can just deal with them. All right, there we go. So let's see, okay, I'm gonna carry this. I am going to here. Oh, there we go. See that?
Got
him again. Projector! Now I'm gonna use him as a human shield. Get him up. And throw him all the way to there. Just in case, we're the guys with the guns. Alright, there we go. Two guys with the guns. Pick this up. And throw. Alright, there we go. Anybody else? Oh no! Double kill! I can't even get up. Oh, there we go. There's one more guy, right? Okay. Right, so what I'm gonna do is come here.
Contact.
Hey, guess what? Summon this. Bro! Okay, there we go. That's it. You don't like it? Let me throw you to the third floor. Go! Power, man. Spider-Man. Alright, so Drop this. What do you know these poor people? I mean, no, they're not talking to me, so. Alright. What? I don't know. What? That was the little dog food? Sure. This. Alright, so, memory serves me right. Yes. So, let's do this. And the door. And goes there. Go back. I can go here because I'm stuck back here, but here. Just keep going. Let's see where I end up. A new area. Stand up. Alright, there we go. There we go, I see the enemy right here. Just one big little guy with this. And then. Where is he? I'm using him as a human shield. Present time.
Looks like this door needs a power open.
Now, so the last night when I was running through this, I spent about 20 minutes not knowing what is going on. How can I move this generator over here? Then, it turned out to be, what I have to do is slow time. Just breathe slow. And of course, Mrs. Dog will laugh at me saying I'm such a slow.
I'll fix that. Let's see if the elevator still works.
See if the
These
elevator
guys
works?
Look like trouble.
Wait, up here? Oh, they're. Ooh, look at this.
This soldier looks.
They look like
special.
People from either Star Wars or maybe. What game is that? Shoot. It just came out. Not Star Wars. It's not a game. Whatever. Oh my god. Destiny. Yes, Destiny. Okay. Never mind. So, we have to go back here. To deal with those people. So you know what? Let me just take something with me. Just in case. Yeah, well, I'm levitating this thing. So they probably don't want to find me downstairs somewhere. And they're not afraid of me because they have this special plate that can I will not be able to lift them because boom! This. Alright. Where's the other guy? Ah! And the guards. Why? Fly! Yeah. What? I don't know. They all have special powers. So now we're gonna go here. And, present time. I'm gonna break this. Well, they have powers, but I think they're being taught as experiments. Anyway, hey. Alright. Alright, guys. So we're done. Level 10. We're gonna come back again. So if you like it, keep press the like. We'll see you next time.